Hi everyone. Since Procreate 5.2 has been released and has ability can import 3D file, Nomad Sculpt also released version 1.62 and bring new ability UV unwrapping. So I'm gonna show you how it works, both Nomad Sculpt and Procreate workflow. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.